Like any new console, the PS5 has already received a number of updates. Here are the best features from the latest one in April. For those of you already running out of space, you can now store some of your unused PS5 games on an external drive. You will need to transfer those back to the system's SSD whenever you want to play them, but that will be much faster than re-downloading or copying them from a disc. Not all drives will work, so make sure you do a little research before you smash that buy button. Need some help with a boss, but all your friends are on PS4? Now you can share play across console generations. This means your buddies can now try out your PS5 games, or you can pass them a virtual controller for some cross-gen co-op. Ever wish you could join a buddy's game with just one click? Now you can. A selection of game sessions will now appear on both PS5 and PS4. Using this method will bypass the need to send a game invite, making it much faster to start gaming with your homies. I have a feeling we'll see a lot of game-based updates in the future, but for now, I think the ability to tap between friends and parties is a welcomed addition. You can also now set if you'd like notifications on or off for specific parties, so you're not always getting pinged by all those chatty Cathys out there. So this one is more in the developer's hands, but it's a pretty awesome feature. Yeah, the game's set to auto-update and devs have turned on this option. Your PS5 will pre-download those updates while in rest mode, allowing a seamless transition into the latest version of your favorite games. I'm sure we're gonna see a lot more updates over the years to come, so make sure you hit that subscribe button. Thanks for watching, I'm Frank, and we'll see you again soon.